Ibo1, the Jerusalem challenge came about after a group of friends in Angola shot a video of themselves dancing to a song in February when the pandemic was beginning to look more serious and lockdowns were imminent. The hit song by Master KG has gone viral throughout the world and has uplifted many people during these difficult times. At SPAR Sri Lanka, we believe it's not all about work and we need to have a little bit of fun along the way. It is for this reason that we have accepted the challenge sent out to us by SPAR South Africa. Let's dance!
Hey there, COVID's been very tough, but at SPAR Sri Lanka, we're all having fun. We challenge all businesses in Sri Lanka to join us in the Jerusalem dance.
Aibuan, SPAR Sri Lanka ayatane abiyoge madde sevakayan dirimat kirima ounge manasika mattama hondin pawathwa ganimata sahayoge deema apage wagakima obath meweni abiyogata ekathu wenna.